So I was just totally vlogging my whole car ride for like 5 minutes, and I thought I was vlogging, but I wasn't. So here I am. But anyways, this is dangerous. How do you guys do this? Baby girl, say hi. Yeah, she had the hat all over her face, covering her entire face earlier. So it looked so funny. So that's when I started vlogging. Well, I thought I started vlogging, but I guess I didn't.
In retirement. Saved at least 250.
Oh yeah, and I was at a stoplight and I thought I was vlogging, and these guys in a truck were like looking at me like, what is this girl doing? I'm recording herself driving. She really doesn't need to be recording herself driving. But whatever. Vlogging. Leave me alone, okay? No, this seriously is dangerous though. I tried putting the camera on just on the dashboard or whatever. It doesn't stay very good, especially if you turn or something, so I'm holding it. Florida heat, it feels so much hotter than 95 degrees. This is crazy. It's so hot. Disgusting. It's like literally a marsh, a swamp marsh everywhere you go. We just had like 22 days of straight rain and everything flooded. My yard flooded, the streets flooded, everything flooded. Except my house, thank God, but a few houses did get flooded. And yeah, so it's like a marsh. Like, I walked out in the backyard yesterday because it just got hot again after all that rain, and it was just horribly disgusting. Like, swampland in my backyard, bunch of gnats and stuff. Like, what the heck? Gross. Baby back there. It's so hot out. Like, my makeup is melting off my face and I was only outside for like 3 minutes. It's disgusting.
Cheerleader, she is always right there when I need.
dangerous. Ah, how do you do it? Nicole Guerrero, how do you do it? Actually, I think Nicole sets her camera down on her dash, which would be so much easier if I had one of those little tripods for the car or whatever. We are home! Oh, where are the caboose? 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 Where are the caboose?
Yes, he was a nice boy when we were out. Yes, he was. Okay. You like pulled my shirt down almost. Coco, thank you for making him be a nice boy and he didn't chew nothing up. What do you want, a cookie? You want a cookie, baby? Okay, bye. She says bye when you give her a cookie. Oh, and Camo's not gonna get that cookie.